Hi, this is Lee Amos with Conservation Foundation of the Gulf Coast. Today I'm on the wild and scenic Myakka River looking out at the Tatum Sawgrass Marsh. You've probably heard us talk a lot about this marsh and wondered what it looks like. Well, this is the Tatum Sawgrass and it's beautiful. This time of year we've had a lot of rainfall, the marsh is filled with water, and we're not seeing a lot of wildlife. But come fall, the water's going to draw down and that the fish that have bred all summer in the wetlands will become available in the shallow water for the wading birds to eat. That's when you see the real show. Tons of egrets, spoonbills, ibis, you name it, it's out here. There's tremendous wildlife habitat here, and that's why we're working so hard to protect it. If you've ever been to Upper Myakka Lake, you might have an idea of what this marsh is like, only this marsh is 3 times the size of Lake Myakka. It's pretty big. Please, if you haven't done so already, visit conservationfoundation.com, like us on Facebook, Conservation Foundation of the Gulf Coast, or visit our Instagram page, Conservation Foundation GC. Until next time, this is Lee Amos, having fun in the field. See ya.